Hi, hello, welcome back to our YouTube channel. This is Balakrishna. So in this video I am going to explain class 10th one more questions trigonometry chapter. Okay, before go to the video, please subscribe our YouTube channel and say to your friends, click the bell icon. Okay, give like and comment. Okay, first one, if 3 tan a is equal to 4, then find sin a. So here 3 tan a means 3 into tan a, so tan a is equal 4 by 3. That is 4 is to 3. So tan A is equal to 4 is to 3. So opposite side is 4 parts, adjacent side is 3 parts. So here triangle A, B, C, opposite each part how much they are dividing one another, let us take K, 4K, 3K. So we don't know that AC. How do you find by using the Pythagoras theorem? So AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. So 4K whole square plus 3K whole square. So that is here 4 square K square plus 3 square K square. 4 square 16K square, 3 square 9K square. So 16K square plus 9K square, that is 25K square. So AC square is equal to 25K square. AC is equal to square root of 25, you can write as 5 square k square. So that is 5k whole square. Square square root cancel, that is AC is equal to 5k. So they are asking that sin A means sin ratio at angle A. So what the sin ratio? Opposite by hypotenuse. So that is your 3k, hypotenuse is 5k. So 3k by 5k, kk cancel, that is 3 by 5. So sin A is equal to 3 by 5. Next, is sin x is equal 4 by 3 does exist for any value of x, explain it. Sin x means sin ratio at angle x. How much the given ratio? 4 by 3. So that is opposite is 4 parts, hypotenuse is 3 parts. So hypotenuse is what? Largest side. So that means the side which is opposite 90 degrees or the side which is largest side in a given triangle. Okay, that side is called hypotenuse. So is sin x is equal to 4 by 3 does exist for any value of x, explain it. So here sin x is equal to 4 by 3 does not exist for any value of x, any value of x, because sin ratio is opposite side to hypotenuse side. So hypotenuse side is largest side than opposite side and adjacent side. So here sin x is what? 4 by 3. Opposite is 4, hypotenuse is 3. So that's why does not exist for any value of x. Secant a is equal to secant a. For what value of a? It is possible. So secant a is equal to secant a. So cosecant is changing into secant by using complementary angles. So here secant a is equal to secant of 90 minus a by using the complementary angle. Both sides secant. So a is equal to 90 minus a. Minus a come to left side, plus a plus a is equal to 90. A plus a, 2a is equal to 90. A is equal to 90 by 2. That is equal to 1 to 45. A is equal to how much? 45. So at the angle 45 degrees, secant A is equal to secant A. So secant A is, in the place of A, you can take 45. Secant 45 is root 2. Cosecant 45 is root 2. So for which angle these two are equal means at angle 45 degrees. If tangent is equal to cos theta, then the value of theta. So how you can find by using complementary angles. So tan theta is equal. Cot theta we can change into its complementary. that is 10 of 90 minus 2. So both sides ratios. So theta is equal to 10 of theta is equal to 90 minus theta. Theta plus theta is equal to 90. So 2 theta is equal to 90. Theta is equal to 90 by 2. 2 1 jar, 2 45 jar. So theta is equal to how much? 45 degrees. The value of theta is 45 degrees. Yes. If sin A is equal to cos B, then the value of A plus B. So here, sin A and cos B. So either sin or cos, it changes its complement angle. So sin A is equal. Cos B can write as sin of 19 minus B. When changing its complement angle, the ratio is also changing. Cos is changing to sin is changing to cos. So both sides sin ratios are that A is equal to 19 minus B. Minus B come to left side of the plus. So A plus B is equal to 90. So the value of A plus B is equal to 90 degrees. Express sin 81 and tan 81 of angles between changing into trigonometric ratios angles between 0 and 45 degrees. So sin 81 plus tan 81. Okay, how we can change? By using complementary angles. So when you are using the complementary angle, the sin ratio is changing to cos, tan ratio is changing to cot. So that is cos of 19 minus 81. Cot of 90 minus 81. So cos of 90 minus 81 is 9 degrees. Cot of 90 minus 81 degrees is cot 9 degrees. Next, evaluate tan 36 by cot 54. So 36 and 54 both are complementary angles. So here this one, how we can do that? By using complementary angles. Okay, so tan we can write as cot of 19 minus theta. So here theta is how much? 36. Cot 19 minus 36 by cot 54. So cot 90 minus 54 is how much? Cot 54 by cot 54. Numerator is same, denominator is same. This value is how much? 1. Next, evaluate secant 35 by cosecant 55. So 35 and 55 both are complementary angles. So here we can change any one ratio. So for suppose you can change the secant, it is become cosecant. Cosecant is changing to secant. So here secant 35 by, so the cosecant is changing to complementary angle, that is secant of 90 minus theta. Here theta is how much? 55. So 90 minus 55. So secant 35 by secant 35. So numerator is same, denominator same. Its value is how much? 1. So next, tan square A minus secant square A value is how much? Minus 1. Tan square A minus secant square A value is how much? Minus 1. So actually it is identity, trigonometric identities. What are trigonometric identities? Secant square A minus tan square A is equal to 1. So here they given that tan square A minus secant square A. So reverse. That is how much? Minus 1. Next, if cosecant theta plus cot theta is equal to P, then find cosecant theta minus cot theta. So we can do that by using trigonometric identities. So here we know that trigonometric identities. Cosecant square theta minus cot square theta is equal to 1. So in left side, it is in the form of A square minus B square. So A square minus B square form is what? A plus B into A minus B. So cosecant theta plus cot theta into cosecant theta minus cot theta is equal to 1. So they given that cosecant theta plus cot theta value P into cosecant theta minus cot theta is equal to 1. P multiply going to the divide. So cosecant theta minus cot theta is equal to 1 by P. So next one, if secant theta plus tan theta is equal to 5, then find secant theta minus tan theta. So we can do that same the above. So here we can use the trigonometric identities. So secant square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1. So it in the form of a square minus b square. So secant theta plus tan theta into secant theta minus tan theta is equal to 1. So they given that secant theta plus tan theta value 5. So 5 into secant theta minus tan theta is equal to 1. 5 multiplied by square root and divide. So secant theta minus tan theta is equal to 1 by 5. So the value of secant theta minus tan theta value is 1 by 5. Next, cos 7a is equal sin of a minus 6. So here we can change complementary angles anyone. So that is sin of cos it changing into complementary angles, its complementary angle cos. Cos it changing into sin by using the complementary angles. So sin of 19 minus theta. So here theta is how much? 7a. So sin of 19 minus 7a is equal to sin of a minus 6. Both sides sine. So here we can write as 19 minus 7a is equal to a minus 6. Minus 6 comes to left side open plus a plus 7a. 90 plus 6, 96. A plus 7a, 8a. 8 multiple come to left side open 96 by 8 is equal to a. 8 1 ja, 8 1 ja. A is equal to how much? 12. So the value of a is how much? 12 degrees. Thank you for watching my videos.